Four doesn't introduce any new sounds, it really just introduces blending for reading, building from the phase three sounds. Phase five also builds from those phase three sounds and introduces alternative spellings and sounds. So let's have a look at some of those. A, as in crayon. I, as in pie. E, as in bead. Oi, as in boy. As in girl. Or, as in saw. Oo, as in blue. W, as in wheel. F, as in dolphin. Oo, as in screw. O, as in toe. Or, as in haunted. And E, as in donkey.